Morning, folks. We get to explore. We have the monument we're gonna do. The valley is all socked in with fog, little breeze. Firewall temp is 64 degrees. We have coffee percolating. It's gonna be a fun day. The Mojave Indian Trail, traveled by Father Francisco Garcias, March 1776, and Jedediah Smith, November 1826. This tablet was placed by the San Bernardino County Historical Society, 1931. Cheers, folks. I'm guessing that's why they call it Monument Peak, or it might be just the view. All right, folks, let me show you how I got up here. Here's some clips from yesterday's adventure. Thank you. All right, folks, here we go. Getting out of here. Got some rain last night. Everything's dirty. All the dusty stuff is muddy. Woo, wasn't ready for that. Trees, we're in the trees again. The windows are tightened. Look at those views, folks. I know, I say that way too much. Yeah, I seen two vehicles driving in 2 days, one parked. That's it. Look at that. Wow. Top of the world, right? Isn't that crazy? Isn't that crazy? Moved a little easier than I thought I would. Back in the dense forest. Got ourselves a rut. It's some gnarly stuff right here. Yeah, this is pretty good right here. Hold on to that steering wheel. Woo! This trail is like right in the middle. A little saddle. So you have one valley on one side and the other valley on the other. Beautiful views. Pretty good cliff. Weird angles here. Such a pretty good drop. Nice, right? Nice little trench off the mountain. Branches. Boulders. Baby rocks. Oh, and here we go. Yesterday, coming up this, I couldn't stop to come down this. I mean, to film this. Coming down is easy. You don't need traction for falling, right? Weird angles, folks. Right. Pretty crazy. Yeah, I couldn't stop to film this on the way up. I was more focused on not dying. Cliffs, boulders, bad angles. It was pretty crazy. I mean, this stuff is, see what I mean? Gotta keep going. Going forward. Right for the cliff. Let's go over here. Nice. Woo. Little trail surfing. Low tree. Some pretty cool views. Back on 2N59 Rainbow Road. Something sounds loose. All right. Oh yeah, we're at it again. Starting to get a little drizzle. Oh yeah. Rain right up in this canyon. Not sure which way it's coming. Mule sauce. From Sticker Mule. Thought they made good stickers? Try their sauce. Cheers, folks. Good. Here we go. We got rain. in the summer, I keep a gallon in the fridge. Chili, chili, chili. Time to pack up. Peace out, folks. Thanks for having lunch with me. Well, I hope you enjoyed this one. Please like and subscribe if you did, or even if you didn't. Cheers. See you on the next one.